An institution of teaching and learning, a magnet for research and innovation, a partner for business, a producer and provider of knowledge and culture, an agent of development. This is the UA. Take a few moments to find out more about the university. The University of Aveiro is one of 14 public universities in Portugal. Founded in 1973, the UA has grown into a successful, dynamic and competitive institution, a leading light in higher education in Portugal. Committed from the start to innovation, quality and the attainment of national and international recognition, the UA has built up a profile shaped by its expertise in the sciences and technology, together with its intervention in pioneering fields. The university is located in Aveiro, a medium-sized city in the centre of Portugal, at the heart of a well-developed industrial region and a prosperous centre for commerce and services. Not far away is the city of Porto, the second largest city in Portugal. Campus Santiago, overlooking the Aveiro Lagoon, is a prize-winning campus, renowned for its many buildings designed by famous Portuguese architects, including Álvaro César Vieira and Eduardo Souto Moura. It is widely admired for its size and spaciousness, and the unique environment it offers to the university community. Buildings for teaching and research, residences for students and teachers, canteens and cafeterias, libraries, a bookstore, halls for conferences and shows, exhibition galleries, sports pavilions, athletics tracks, laundries, post offices, child daycare centres, banks and shops. All this on a single campus, surrounded by the natural beauty of the lagoon and the centuries-old salt pans, and all just a few steps away from the centre of the city of Aveiro and from the sea. The University of Aveiro offers undergraduate courses in the areas of science and engineering, communication and arts, social sciences, health, humanities and education. Those who wish to obtain an advanced education of recognised quality will find a vast number of postgraduate programmes at the UA. In addition to masters and PhDs, the UA offers a wide range of advanced specialisation programmes. The UA has also established a post-secondary programme of short courses, with a view to diversifying its educational offer and contributing to improving the qualifications of its human resources. The technological specialisation courses are specifically designed to lead to immediate professional placements for their students. Intelligent robotics, telemedicine, next generation mobile communications, bioinformatics, genetics, new and advanced materials, nanosciences and nanotechnologies, environmental protection, multimedia and education. These are just some of the research areas in which the UA plays a leading role. Excellence in research is already one of the hallmarks of the university. The vast majority of its research units have been awarded a classification of very good or excellent in recent evaluations carried out by national and foreign specialists. Three of these units have also been accorded the status of associate laboratory, an accolade that the Portuguese state attributes to just a few institutions of indisputable merit. The UA is enrolled in almost 300 research projects at both the national and international level. The University of Aveiro is the only Portuguese institution belonging to ECIU, the European Consortium of Innovative Universities, a group that brings together 14 of the most enterprising universities from Europe and around the globe. At the same time, the university is enrolled in many other important and prestigious international networks, which allow it to exchange experiences on education, research and innovation. Within the UA, the five continents are represented in a mix of culture and habits. The university as students, researchers and staff hail from a great number of different countries all over the world. The University of Aveiro is involved with other universities in four of the 14 master's courses classified as Erasmus Mundus programmes. The UA has created specific units to sustain innovation and the transfer of technology to businesses. It actively supports and participates in creating technology-based businesses and has applied itself to creating programs of education adapted to the needs of business, as well as designing entrepreneurship courses which help stimulate the creation of new businesses. All this is to put the knowledge produced in the UA at the service of innovation and economic and social development. The university's incubator fosters the creation of new businesses. UA also participates in an innovative company that transforms research outcomes into advanced and attractive products which are easily placed on the market. UA plays a leading role in promoting public understanding of science and technology. In 2004, the university launched a TV program on Portuguese public television that shows what's going on campus. The UA also produces two radio programs and a daily online newspaper with news of all its activities, opinion articles, interviews and upcoming events. The UA acts as a specialized center for the public understanding of science with its permanent exhibitions and activities. The university promotes an annual Science and Technology Week and a summer academy which draws thousands of youngsters to the campus to observe, experiment and participate in all sorts of programmed activities. This is the UA, a modern and up-to-date university that attracts students and researchers from all over the world. A university that understands its role in higher education. A university that takes every opportunity and faces up to every challenge. A university looking to lead us into the future.